Today we drove out to Morgan's Corner MX, a nice facility in Elizabeth City, North Carolina. With it being only a month away from Daytona, we was looking for some sand, and that's where I could find it. This season, I'm looking forward to running the pro class and keeping it fun for me, my family, and everybody that makes this happen. And of course, the new addition to my family, little baby boy, Revan. We are looking forward to lining up with some of the best ATV riders in the world. We've worked a long time for this, and the time has finally came.